Here are some interesting facts about flying fish. The scientific name of flying fish is Exocoetidae. Flying fish are not actually flying, but gliding. They use their large pectoral fins to propel themselves out of the water and into the air, where they can glide for up to 650 feet. Flying fish are found in tropical and subtropical waters all over the world. They are most common in warm, shallow seas, where there is plenty of food and predators. They are preyed upon by larger fish, birds, and marine mammals. The largest flying fish can be up to 18 inches long, but most are much smaller. Flying fish typically travel in schools of up to 100 fish. Flying fish are attracted to light, so they are often seen flying around at night. Flying fish can jump out of the water at speeds of up to 56 km per hour.